Mobile conferencing systems have never been more relevant. Why outfit a dedicated meeting room with permanently installed conferencing gear when you can just roll a mobile solution into a small room for an impromptu huddle, then use the same solution in a larger space for an all-hands meeting? The issue with this approach is that bundling an all-in-one conferencing device with a rolling TV stand is rarely a simple endeavor. The majority of rolling TV stands on the market are not designed for conferencing. They lack the attachment points for conferencing equipment and the cable management to connect it all together. This forces installers or IT personnel to cobble together a solution by either modifying the equipment or deliver a product with a less than ideal integration. What started as a resource and cost savings measure can end up costing you more in deployment costs and can be a nightmare for service calls. We have a solution that takes the guesswork out of bundling conferencing gear with rolling TV stands, which is guaranteed to save you time and money. MPC77 was developed from the ground up to work flawlessly with Logitech's Rally Bar, a Rally Bar Mini, and an accompanying Logitech Tap Touch controller. The universal camera shelf is compatible with all-in-one conferencing devices from most other brands, ensuring frictionless and economical deployment of any mobile conferencing system you or your client requires.
Starting from the bottom and working towards the top, MPC77 features large 4-inch locking casters for easy transport over rough surfaces or thresholds between rooms. This wheel size is a requirement for any UL-listed rolling cart and gives the UL-certified MPC77 the ability to be used in government, military, healthcare, and more public spaces. The rear of the base has a dedicated area to secure a power bar and even has a small cutout to accommodate a larger power supply. We include a UL-certified double-ended power cable in the box to ensure TVs and accessories with shorter power cables that wouldn't be able to reach the base can be used without the need to purchase additional cabling. A cable wrap is included to help manage longer wires, just one of the many cable management features on this cart. The device tray has mounting points specifically for meeting room touch controllers and can attach perpendicularly to the column or at an angle for better ergonomics depending on the use case. A cable management hole in the column is close at hand for a super clean look. The camera shelf with its Rally Bar mount installed is specifically designed to secure to the threaded insert on Rally Bar or Rally Bar Mini, and can be mounted above or below a display, and even has a cutout to ensure that cables coming out of the Rally Bar have a dedicated place to go. The camera shelf has independent leveling adjustments to get your camera angled perfectly, and the tilt assembly of the cart ensures the display and the camera move as one unit for perfect alignment. An accessory mounting plate at the rear of the cart allows for flexibility to add accessories, networking gear, or adapters of the client's choosing. The column is easily adjustable and has cutouts along its length for cable management. Handles that can be positioned anywhere along the length of the column are included to help with maneuvering the cart.
MPC77 is a holistic approach to mobile conferencing, and we have sweated through all the small stuff. Its 130-pound weight capacity allows it to be used with any display up to 77 inches, including newer touch panels. Its seamless integration and competitive pricing are guaranteed to make it the de facto choice for any installer or customer looking to bundle an all-in-one conferencing device with a rolling TV stand. To check out our other products, go to our YouTube channel or visit us at kantomounts.com. I'm Nick from Kanto, and I'll see you in the next video.